Please join me in prayer. Lord, we thank you for this day. We thank you for our friends we share our scouting with. We thank you for our families who guide us and help us grow to be good men and women using scouting's values. We gather to ask your blessing. We gather to thank you in prayer. Please bless all scouts, scouters, parents, volunteers, and scouting professionals. Today and always, keep us in your loving care. Amen.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming. When the rockets rang clear, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Hello, I'm Sam Thompson, your scout executive. Just wanted to wish you and your family a happy Thanksgiving.
Hi there, I'm Gary Scott, and it's my honor to serve as the Circle 10 Council Commissioner. I want to wish you and your family a happy Thanksgiving.
And I'm Joe Stollard, the Council President. You know, 2020 has been a very interesting year, and what we are so proud of is our scouting families, you, our scouting families, and our amazing staff. And on behalf of the Key Three,
happy Thanksgiving!
And on the eighth day, God looked down on his planned paradise and said, I need a caretaker. So God made a farmer. God said, I need somebody willing to get up before dawn, milk cows, work all day in the fields, milk cows again, eat supper, then go to town and stay past midnight at a meeting of the school board. So God made a farmer. I need somebody with arms strong enough to wrestle a calf and yet gentle enough to deliver his own grandchild. Somebody to call hogs, tame cantankerous machinery, come home hungry, have to wait lunch until his wife's done feeding visiting ladies, then tell the ladies to be sure and come back real soon and mean it. So God made a farmer. God said, I need somebody willing to sit up all night with a newborn colt and watch it die, then dry his eyes and say, maybe next year. I need somebody who can shape an axe handle from a persimmon sprout, shoe a horse with a hunk of car tire, who can make harness out of hay, wire, feed sacks, and shoe scraps, who planting time and harvest season will finish his 40-hour week by Tuesday noon, and then painting from tractor back put in another 72 hours. So God made a farmer. God had to have somebody willing to ride the ruts at double speed to get the hay in ahead of the rain clouds and yet stop in midfield and race to help when he sees the first smoke from a neighbor's place. So God made a farmer. God said, I need somebody strong enough to clear trees and heave bales, yet gentle enough to yean lambs and wean pigs and tend the pink-combed pullets, who will stop his mower for an hour to splint the broken leg of a meadowlark. So God made a farmer. It had to be somebody who'd plow deep and straight and not cut corners, somebody to seed, weed, feed, breed, and rake, and disc, and plow, and plant, and tie the fleece, and strain the milk, and replenish the self-feeder, and finish a hard week's work with a five-mile drive to church. Somebody who'd bail a family together with the soft, strong bonds of sharing. Who would laugh and then sigh and then reply with smiling eyes when his son says that he wants to spend his life doing what Dad does. So God made a farmer.
I want to wish everyone a happy Thanksgiving. Whether you're traveling to celebrate with family or you're staying home, I hope that each of you enjoy the holiday and find things to be thankful for. As hard as 2020 has been for all of us, we still have much for which to be thankful. I'm thankful for family, near and far, and deep friendships through my church and scouting relationships. I'm thankful for the blessings of employment and continued health. I'm grateful that through the BSA and Circleton Council, there's the promise of future leaders to guide our communities and our country through difficult times and prosperous. And I am thankful to live in a country that allows us to worship freely. I want to personally thank each of you who serve on the front lines to protect and heal those in need. May each one of your families be blessed.
Now is trustworthy, loyal, helpful, friendly, courteous, kind, obedient, cheerful, thrifty, brave, and reverent.
A scout is trustworthy, loyal, helpful, friendly, courteous, kind, obedient, cheerful, thrifty, brave, clean, and reverent.
On my honor, I will do my best to do my duty to God and my country, to obey the scout law, to help other people at all times, to keep myself physically strong, mentally awake, and morally straight. A scout is trustworthy, loyal, helpful, friendly, courteous, kind, obedient, cheerful, thrifty, brave, clean, and reverent.
Hi everybody, we're the Panko family with Pack 325. We are super thankful for Scout Me In and being able to participate in Cub Scouts as an entire family. The last 2.5 years of scouting has been extremely meaningful for all of us, and I love spending time with my family and our new Pack family.
Happy Thanksgiving!
On my honor, I will do my best to do my duty to God and my country, to obey the scout law, to help other people at all times, to keep myself physically strong, mentally awake, and morally straight.
I am thankful for the volunteers and professionals who have worked tirelessly to offer a safe scouting program, whether that be the professional developing guidelines, volunteers providing ideas and encouragement, or unit leaders who wanted to get scouting back to youth. My wish is, this Thanksgiving, that we may continue to provide scouting opportunities and that one day, soon, we may gather again as council volunteers to celebrate each other in our wonderful scouting family and program.
Hi, I'm Rick Diamond, District Chair of Chisholm Trail District, and I want to take this opportunity to wish you all a happy Thanksgiving. I also want to express my thanks for all that scouting's done for me over the last 54 years. Forward Scouting continues to provide for me, my family, and my community. I'm thankful for my scout leaders that so many years ago took the time to guide me on the scouting trail, encourage me when things got tough to keep going, and to teach me the meaning of the Scout Oath and Law. I'm thankful for the experiences scouting gave me with my family and for the scouting leaders who volunteered their time to teach the scout aims and methods to my son. I'm thankful for those scouts who applied what scouting taught them in their own lives and who are now grown and involving their own children in scouting. I'm thankful for the opportunities I've been given to serve God, my country, and my community. And I'm thankful for the community that supports scouting and recognizes the value of scouting to our youth. And finally, I'm thankful for the opportunity to serve others through scouting and to meet people such as yourselves. Happy Thanksgiving.
My honor, I will do my best to do my duty to God and my country, to obey the scout law, to help other people at all times, to keep myself physically strong, mentally awake, and morally straight. A scout is trustworthy, loyal, helpful, friendly, courteous, kind, obedient, cheerful, thrifty, brave, clean, and reverent. I'm thankful for my parents.
Okay. On my honor, I will do my best to do my duty to God and my country, to obey the scout law, to help other people at all times, to keep myself physically strong, mentally awake, and morally straight. A scout is trustworthy, loyal, helpful, friendly, courteous, kind, obedient, cheerful, thrifty, brave, clean, and reverent. My name is Ella, and I'm thankful for the people close to me.
On my honor, I will do my best to do my duty to God and my country, to obey the scout law, to help other people at all times, to keep myself physically strong, mentally awake, and morally straight. A scout is trustworthy, loyal, helpful, friendly, courteous, kind, obedient, cheerful, thrifty, brave, clean, and reverent. I'm Kat, and I am thankful for all of the opportunities that others might not be able to have.
On my honor, I will do my best to do my duty to God and my country, and to obey the scout law, to help people at all times, to keep myself physically strong, mentally awake, and morally straight. The scout is trustworthy, loyal, helpful, friendly, courteous, kind, obedient, cheerful, thrifty, brave, clean, and reverent. I'm Alejandra, and I'm thankful for my family.
On my honor, I will do my best to do my duty to God and my country, to obey the scout law, to keep myself physically strong, mentally awake, and morally straight. A scout is trustworthy, loyal, helpful, friendly, courteous, kind, obedient, cheerful, thrifty, brave, clean, and reverent. My name is Kimberly Henson, and I am thankful for the first responders.
Scout is trustworthy, loyal, helpful, friendly, courteous, kind, obedient, cheerful, thrifty, brave, clean, and reverent. On my honor, I will do my best to do my duty to God and my country, to obey the scout law, to help other people at all times, to keep myself physically strong, mentally awake, and morally straight. My name is Jonathan Nottingham, and I am thankful for my family.
Hi, I'm Joseph. I'm part of Troop 51, and the thing I'm thankful most for in scouting is the high adventure opportunities we get every year. Happy Thanksgiving.
Hi, my name is Jackson from Troop 51, and what I'm most thankful from scouting is the friendships I've formed. Happy Thanksgiving.
Hi, my name is Josiah from Troop 51, and one thing I'm thankful for in scouting is staffing opportunities at our summer and winter camps. Happy Thanksgiving.
Hi, I'm Judson. I'm in Troop 51, and one thing I'm thankful for this year is all the amazing experiences and memories I get to make in scouting. Yep. Bye.
I'm Xander.
And I'm Brody,
and we're from Troop 51. Now, one thing in scouting I am thankful for is all the skills and opportunities I've had to learn and become a better person. And in scouting, I'm thankful for just being able to go scouting and hang out and just be with my friends and just have a good time. Happy Thanksgiving.
Hi, my name's Abrab. I'm from Troop 51, and this is my dad. And what I'm thankful for scouting is that we get to, like, learn new stuff and really cool stuff, and we got to go on campouts and use your weekends when we have nothing to do. And I hope you're thankful for scouting too. So happy Thanksgiving.
Hi, my name is Jack. That's my brother Eli. That's my dad. We're from Troop 51. One thing I'm thankful for in scouting is the fact that we can go and camp out to do things and learn skills that we wouldn't learn otherwise.
Happy Thanksgiving!
Hi, this is, I'm Lorenzo, and this is my brother Christian, and we're from Troop 51. Something that I'm thankful for this year is the delicious food we make while we cook on campouts.
Something I'm thankful for is the life skills that scouting will teach us.
Happy Thanksgiving!
Hi, my name is Nolan. I'm in Troop 51, and a few things I'm thankful for scouting is campouts, getting to meet other scouts, and the requirements. Happy Thanksgiving.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Brendan, and one thing I'm thankful for from scouting is the life lessons I learned, like making maps and being ready for emergency situations. I feel like those things can really help me out later in life. So thank you, scouting, and happy Thanksgiving.
Hi, I'm Ryan, and this is my dad. And we're from Troop 51, and we're thankful for all the campouts that we are able to do.
It's been great being able to enjoy the outdoors and be around other kids and stuff, especially in this COVID world. It's been really nice.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Hi, I'm Caleb. I'm from Troop 51, and this is my dad. I'm thankful for scouting because I like to go camping.
Hi, my name's Ryan, and I'm a scout leader with Troop 51 here in Frisco. And I love scouting, too, because we get to go on high adventure and have lots of fun in scouting. Happy Thanksgiving.
Hello, I'm Franklin Wright, and I like scouting, and this is my dad.
What are you thankful about scouting, Franklin?
I'm thankful for scouting because I met a lot of great people and had great experiences, and I am thankful for it.
I'm thankful that scouting has adapted to the environment and has supported us and came up with online activities to keep the kids involved, the scouts involved, and to make the campouts in a very safe and orderly manner. I think they have done a great job in figuring out how to keep everybody safe and enjoying the outdoors and doing things together in person in a safe way. Happy Thanksgiving.
My name is Philip, and I'm from Troop 51. And this is my dad, and I'm thankful for scouting because it has brought me in so many relationships and has made me happy through the tenting and just building tents with my friends and family through scouting.
I'm Rodney, I'm with Troop 51, and what I really appreciate about scouting is all the opportunities it has afforded all our children and watching them grow. So happy Thanksgiving.
My name's Carson, and this is my dad, Doug. What I'm thankful for the most in scouting is probably the friends, probably my dad, because they just kind of helped me get through the assignments and get my courage to go on the campouts and do all the things that I'm supposed to.
And I'm thankful for Troop 51.
Hi, I'm Daniel, and this is my brother Nathan, and we're part of Troop 51. I'm thankful for all the adult leaders in scouting that take time out of their lives to help the betterment of all the youth in our troop.
I'm thankful for all the friends I made, all the ability to do scouting with my brothers to have fun, and all the adventures I've been on.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Good evening, Circle 10 Scouting, families, scouts, and scouters. I feel very grateful and blessed to have been part of the Boy Scouts of America and Circle 10 Council for the past 21 years. My husband and I began with our oldest son, and all three of our sons have achieved the rank of Eagle Scout. We are very grateful to all the scouters who guided them along the trail to Eagle. The leadership opportunities and high adventure trips and summer camp staffing opportunities have greatly influenced, developed, and molded their leadership opportunities and skills. And they continue to exhibit a very strong work ethic. And we are very grateful for these opportunities and for all who influenced them. We want to thank God for youth, for this scouting program and the wonderful scouting movement. May God continue to bless us here in Circle 10 Council and the Boy Scouts of America. Remember, scouting works, scouting matters, scouting lasts a lifetime. Happy Thanksgiving to you and your families.
Troop 531 is thankful for
camping.
Hi, I'm Harvey.
And I'm Neha.
Hello, my name is Maggie Beth Brockman.
Hey, Circle 10,
Sarah.
And Kirk from Troop 1218.
And I'm part of Troop 1218.
And we're from Troop 1218.
Happy Thanksgiving.
We are here to wish you a very happy Thanksgiving and tell you what we're thankful for.
This year, I am very thankful for opportunities in scouting.
I am thankful that girls are allowed to be in scouting.
I'm thankful for all the experiences I have gotten to gain in scouting.
I'm just thankful to be able to be in scouts.
I am thankful for scouting and all the opportunities that have been given to me.
I am especially thankful that even though it's been a crazy 2020, we've been able to still participate in all our mostly regular scouting activities. So,
in scouting, you have all these amazing experiences you wouldn't be able to experience anywhere else or in any other lifetime.
To be able to staff Camp Constantine and NYLT Session 6 this year.
And for all the wonderful people I've gotten to meet and the friends I have made.
And earn all these merit badges like my brother and my dad.
And for my family and friends who have supported me.
I'm so thankful that I'm able to experience it with all of you, and I love y'all. Happy Thanksgiving.
This year, Thanksgiving feels just a little bit different. Of course, we are also very grateful for our families and friends and the communities that we have had the opportunity to serve. For me, I am very grateful for my scouting family and the opportunity to be a part of such a wonderful and worthy organization that not only had a huge impact on the lives of my sons, but for me as a parent and as a leader. This year has been full of trials, but our scouting families have continued to serve communities throughout all of our challenges this year. This Thanksgiving, I hope that we all take the opportunity to be grateful and thankful for all that we have. And I hope that we all have a very happy Thanksgiving. Peace to you all.
Justin, what are you thankful for in scouting?
Slippery falls.
Tell me about slippery falls.
Slippery falls, you need to be at a scout ranch. It's at a scout ranch, and you need to walk from a camp to get there. There's signs pointing to it, but it's on Tornado Valley. So there's a lot of tornado shelters, and there's a beautiful little river, and there's a little island, which I call Tiny Island, but it has now expanded into little swamp, but there's sadly still no life forms.
So but, what does that have to do with scouting?
You need to go to a scout camp. And I like it because I went to the scout camp 2 times, and I walked, and I was really excited. And my favorite part is the parkour section with the little beautiful river, which
it's beautiful. Thank you, Jack. What are you thankful for in scouting?
I'm thankful for making lots of good friends in scouting campouts, doing meetings, and pack meetings.
Thank you.
What are you thankful for in scouting?
You know, I'm thankful for the wonderful experiences that I've had, as well as the people that I've met, you know, and they've become some of my best friends, and then also helping young women and young men, watching them grow into the people that they're going to be.
Hi friends, my name is Anj and I'm part of Pack 325. One reason I like scouting is because you get to learn how to be helpful and you get to learn how to be kind. Second, I like survival camp because you get to learn fishing and hunting, etc. And then you get to meet exciting people and learn about their jobs, like such as Navy, Army, and City Council. And most important, given all the months and days we've been home, Cub Scouts allows me to connect with my friends virtually and sometimes even outside safely. Bye, everybody.
A scout is reverent. A scout is reverent toward God. A scout is faithful in their religious duties. A scout respects the beliefs of others. Sometimes we overlook the 12th and final point of the Scout Law. How a scout is reverent is between the scout, his or her family, and their relationship with God. My relationship with God may be different from yours. Some of us attend church every week, some may not. Some of us celebrate God's grace in the great outdoors. What is important is that every scout is reverent towards God in his or her own way, following the scout's own faith traditions. As an example, when we go camping, we quite often have an interfaith service, commonly called Scout's Own. This is not meant to replace your church or faith obligations. It simply recognizes that a scout is reverent and provides an opportunity for the scout to share their different faith traditions with other scouts. A scout is reverent in his or her own faith, yet we also respect the different ways that others show reverence. I wish you and your family a blessed Thanksgiving season.
Thank you for attending this virtual event celebrating Scouting and Thanksgiving. I'm Hank Vogel, Chair of the Circle 10 Council Religious Relationships Committee. Our committee exists to promote the first duty in the Scout Oath, the duty to God, and the 12th point of the Scout Law, a scout is reverent. We do this through programs such as this, through promoting religious emblems, and by encouraging units to have a religious emblems coordinator, a chaplain if their faith tradition permits, and a youth chaplain aide. Ideally, each district should also have a religious emblems coordinator. There will be training for these positions at the University of Scouting in January 2021. I would like to extend my profound thanks to our staff advisor, Adrian Rivas, and the staff at Circle 10 Council for assembling the videos into this program. I would like to thank Joe Stollard, our council president, Gary Scott, our council commissioner, and Sam Thompson, our council scout executive, for their support and willingness to participate in the program. I would like to thank all of our participants for submitting their videos, including our youth contributors, Melody Lawler, Jessica O'Neill, Amanda Sida, and Taryn Lockett for their contributions. This Thanksgiving is one of our most unusual, but in being unusual, it reinforces that we are all Americans. Some family will be missing members at the table due to deaths, COVID travel restrictions, or for many other reasons. Yet we give thanks for our families, friends, scouting, and our country. In just over a month, we will leave 2020 behind and can give thanks for that. I joined scouting as a Cub Scout in 1960, 2 days after my 8th birthday. I joined scouts on November 22, 1963, the day President Kennedy was assassinated. I received my Eagle Scout Award in 1968, the year Martin Luther King and Bobby Kennedy were assassinated, and the Vietnam War was tearing the country apart. Scouting survived those events, and the scouting movement is the most relevant youth organization in America with an enormous army of volunteers and leaders. Through the years and since then, scouting has impacted my life and the lives of countless other youth, including my son. Once again, thanks for being a part of Scouting and happy Thanksgiving.